To make 2 cups or 16 ounces of strawberry mint chamomile tea, simmer 125 grams of sliced strawberries with 60 grams of honey, the zest and juice of a lemon, and a handful or 5 grams of fresh mint leaves for 5 minutes. Then add 400 grams of water and bring to a boil. Mix in 5 grams of chamomile tea, turn off the heat, and allow to steep for 5 minutes. Then strain and allow to cool completely. To serve, pour the chilled strawberry mint chamomile tea over ice and garnish with a sprig of fresh mint.